test.
Dear Ricardo,
I have a phobia about doing a poo-poo in the office toilets. I hate the idea that I'm lined up next to three of my colleagues all shitting at the same time. And why is it that other people's crap smells fucking horrible, but mine is fine? Any ideas, Angus from Washington? I agree with you, Angus. Your phobia is totally reasonable. Here's why. Look at this illustration of a typical office toilet. As you can see from this aerial view, it's completely gay for five guys to be sitting 2 feet from each other pushing shit into a bowl at the same time. There is something wrong with this picture. But as you can see, as you sit down with your favorite magazine, some fat fuck who has spent the last 12 hours eating McDonald's and spicy Mexican decides to use the cubicle right next to you. Not the one 2 doors down. So he starts to release a fucking tsunami of shit, sludge, and God knows what else, and suddenly you can't breathe, and you start gagging on his toxic dump. It's disgusting. I strongly recommend you take a dump at home. Taking a dump is the male equivalent of giving birth. It's a special and holy time where men create. Alternatively, if your boss has a private toilet, drop a huge one in there each morning before he arrives to work. And don't flush it.